Bath detail that I would, 5 stars, would recommend is the divided bath. So you have a separate compartment for the vanity area with sink, single bowl or double bowl. So it would need to be a little wider for double bowl. And then it's divided by a door to the toilet, bath, shower area. So that one kid can be showering, changing, doing whatever. The other kid can be brushing their teeth. It really helps in the bedtime routine, kids fighting, all that crap.